going to make something like this? Well, you're not, because I'm going to teach you. And, oh, look, there's some candy inside. Hello guys, today I'll show you how to make an origami candy. So what we're gonna do is take a large piece of paper, not too large, and add some glue, okay? Only add glue to three sides. There. Now place the candy on here if you like to add one. And then fold the paper. To fold the paper, you simply just do this like this and close it like this. And there we go. And then push the sides together and make sure to press tight. And if the glue is not very strong, then add more. After doing this step, you need to take a scissor. I'm going to use this one, and all we're going to do is cut along the edges like this. There we go. And the other side as well. And in case if the glue does not work, you can always add more. And after doing these steps, you can add any text or outlines or anything down. It's okay if it's imperfect, and now you can add any lettering or picture or anything like that. And finally, when it's done, it should look like something